Let's walk through the steps for manually setting up an OpenVPN connection on your Android device. To complete this tutorial, you will need an Android device and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by going to the Google Play Store and searching for OpenVPN for Android. The top result should be an app developed by Arne Schwab. Tap Install. Once the app finishes downloading, exit the Play Store. Next, you'll need to obtain your ExpressVPN credentials to use in the OpenVPN app. Open Google Chrome and visit the ExpressVPN website. Sign into your account. Then scroll down and tap the green button that reads "Set up ExpressVPN." On the next screen, tap "Show other devices." A series of other device options will appear. Scroll down and tap "Manual config." Your ExpressVPN OpenVPN credentials will appear on screen, including your username, password, and an expandable menu of server locations. Expand the server location menu and tap the location you plan to use. Your device will download the relevant OpenVPN configurations for the location you chose. You may be told that Chrome needs storage access to download files. Tap Continue, followed by Allow. Now it's time to input your credentials in OpenVPN for Android. Locate the app you just downloaded and open it. Tap the Import Config icon in the top right, followed by the Downloads folder. Note that if the Downloads folder doesn't appear by default, you will need to navigate to it through your device's internal storage. When you open your Downloads folder, tap on the OpenVPN configurations you just downloaded from the ExpressVPN website. Then tap the check mark in the top right corner to proceed. Next, you'll edit the VPN profile. Tap the pencil icon to the right of the profile you just created, then scroll down to the empty username and password fields. You'll need to get these from the ExpressVPN website, so return to Google Chrome. Copy the username by tapping the button to its top right, and then return to OpenVPN for Android and paste it into the username field. Do the same for the password. Now it's time to connect to ExpressVPN. Tap on the back icon to exit the editing menu. Then tap the VPN profile to connect. A window will pop up with a connection request. Tap OK. You'll know you're connected when you see "Connected, Success" at the top of the screen. To disconnect from the VPN, tap the back arrow in the top left corner, followed by the VPN profile. Then tap Disconnect. You will know you are disconnected when you see the text "No process running." To delete the VPN profile, tap the pencil icon again. Then tap the trash icon at the top of the screen. Press OK to confirm deletion. Congrats! You've learned how to set up OpenVPN manual configurations on your Android device. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat. Thanks for watching.